All right, hello everybody, and welcome back. Welcome.
What the dog doing?
What the dog doing?
Are you sure about that?
I'm not sure what the dog is doing. There we go. Hello, hello. Oh, things are loading in. There we go. Awesome. Now we're good. Hi. Hello. Now Kira's in the Kira's in the living room today. So she's chilling. She's chilling like a big old villain. Hello, 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 everybody. Good to see you. I have hands today. Nothing's broken yet. Yet. Keyword, yet. Oh, goodness. Yes, very big keyword. Very big keyword. So today I was originally thinking maybe we could do like Kaya's story quest, but then I was thinking we could do Kaya's story quest or hangout, but then I realized we won't have anything for Thursday, so I was like, huh, what are we going to do? What's something short that we can do for like 2 hours? And I'm like, oh wait, I haven't done everything for fishing yet, so we're going to go fishing today.
Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die.
So we're going to do the heckin' fishies. under the sea. Yes. So we're going to do commissions, and then we're going to do some fishing. Oh no. Where?
Wahoo.
Is it this? Wahoo! Hey, you got both voice lines. There you go.
Wahoo.
Aim upstream? What's this one?
Wahoo.
Wahoo. Wow, you guys really like throwing Brian. Oh, goodness.
Wahoo.
Are you ready for Judge George? He's coming out in like a day. He's going to be here in like a day. I'm so excited. I'm so nervous. I have no idea where I'm going to pull at. I thought, like, maybe his office? But I'm not sure. I'm not sure yet. Oh. Like right there. Nice. Where? Hang on. I said they were going fishing, not that you're gonna be the fish. We're doing both. We're luring the fish in by pretending we're a fish, and then we'll go get the fish. It's a brilliant plan. You're pulling under the scales? Actually, that would be kind of smart. Otherwise, there or maybe at his chair again? Did you get your salary? What do you mean, Aki? Why? Oh, it's left control, not alt. I keep pressing alt like it's going to do something. Oh, I'm sorry, Gramps. Hold on. Hold on, Gramps. Hold on, Gramps. Where's that other one? Oh, it's right here. Whoa! Hang on. I can't get up to the seat in the hall. We found out last time when we were pulling for child that you can get up there with a combination of Wanderer and Kazuha.
Reach for the sky!
Oh, big kicking stretch. Where's the chair? I'll show you. What did you do to Brian, guys? What do you mean? Brian's fine. Brian likes flying through the air. Assuming you pull on the bear tab, yes. No, right now, Sooner, hello Sooner. Right now, all of my savings is going toward moving. So if we don't get new Valette, I'm just gonna have to cry. However, by the time Risley comes around, I should have something saved for him in case if we don't get him. But right now, we're sitting at almost 80 pulls. 80 pulls at, I think, a literal zero pity. Hang on, let me check. 5, 6, 7. At a 7 pity. So, we're going to get someone. Whether or not it's new Valette or not is the question. That is the question for the day. And we are on a 50-50, yes, because we did get child C2.
Dumb ways to die. So
let's have a drink!
Bring him in! Alright, I'll grab that drink in a hot second. Oh, I didn't even get to do anything. I literally just tapped my skill and they all died. Thank you, JP. There we go. Got orange juice.
Oh, and hemp pots! I like hemp pots.
Give you a clue on what you'll get? Oh, that's more like dead treasure hoarders. Let me see. There's one more somewhere.
Bow, 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 bow.
Squad! Squad is strong today. Where is the last daily? Am I going insane? Hang on. There it is. I'm like, the heck? So Hydro Archon and Legit said, great, I'm going to have to play again. You saw Valsalore. Oh my gosh. She looks really, really good. I am really excited for her to come out. I just pray that she's in phase 2 because I want to get Risley and his weapon. So if I go for his weapon, I'm going to have like no pulls. So I pray she is in phase 2. We don't know what phases they're in yet, but I'm really hoping. Also, hello, Trollin. Have all Archons been phase 1 so far? Oh, I hope not. Oh, that makes me scared.
You can run, but you can't hide.
Bye-bye. Believe so. Oh no, I'm going to take a look at the history. getting all the characters advertised in the roadmap and the archons. Oh, was Raiden phase 2 at one point when she came out? Because normally archons, they show up on their very first banner and then they show up again before the region's over. So I know if I don't get her this time, I'm definitely getting her next time. For sure. Lyra Flella, I'm spending all of our moving funds on funny anime game. Whee! Oh gosh, no, I want to move out of this apartment.
Are you sure about that?
I don't want to be here. Yeah, I'm sure about it. I want to get out of the closet. Add Astra at- I don't want to stream in the closet no more. Thank you, Catherine. Oh, I skipped your dialogue. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm sorry, sweetie. I wasn't paying attention. I'm sorry. Can I give you a hug? Hug? No? Okay, I'm sorry. Dang, I feel bad now. I feel bad. Okay. Reputation. Oh, it's Monday! Oh, we gotta do this. Hang on. Change of gears. Change of plans, change of gears. It's Monday. Everything resets on Monday. Oh, you. I don't want to be Harry Potter anymore. I wish this was under a staircase. That would be cool. No, sadly, it's just a walk-in closet I stream from. Sad face. Because it was the only quiet place in this entire room. Butter? Your butter? We can get you butter. Blearfruit, I can do that. And salt. Really? Everybody just needs stuff? They don't want me to fight anything? It's kind of boring. I mean, I'll do it. Where are you? Huh? New Pokemon move gear change. Yeah. Change of gears. Gear change. There is a Pokemon move though, but is it called Gear Grind? I think. It can only be learned by the gear Pokemon, the Clink Clank line, I think.
No time to lose.
Which way? I don't know where I'm going. I need that line. I need that line. Where's the line? Gear grind and gear shift. Thank you, Flare. I knew there was one of them, but I had a feeling there was two. Yeah. Lyra going for Nibelheim. Oh! The chair. Y'all wanted to know where the chair was. Hang on. Yeah, because that's outside the city. I'll show you where the chair is. I'll show you how to get there. Lyra, guess what, chicken butt? I'm gonna guess that every time. So you might as well just tell me. What? You stole my joke? I'm sorry. It's like law. It's a requirement. Kind of like killing at least one bird here. Oh, I'm like three shy. No. Going for Nouvellet? Good luck. Oh, man. I'm so scared. I really hope we get Nouvellet, but if we don't, I'm literally just going to have to deal with it, because... I want Risley more. He just looks so cool. And the fact that he's voiced by the same person who does Claude from Fire Emblem, I need my Fire Emblem crew. I need them. It's a requirement. Okay, so chair. I think the way we got up to it was this way.
No time to lose.
Let me see if... Actually, wait, would Geo Traveler work for this? Because I remember we used to be able to, like, attach pillars and stuff to it. Wait. What's with the curtain? Am I going insane? That curtain was not there before. Hang on. Am I going insane? Hang on. Chat, help. We were able to get back here and get to the Macatrice de Cornell did something.
Everybody
and the
panic!
Crowd
this
goes
is a panic!
Wild.
This
is a panic!
Everything is wrong!
Huh? Hi, Presto Changeo! No, but this... air is closed off Nidor Parrot from child's damage, I guess? Okay, well, we're not pulling there, I guess. Can I pull up in Fiorina's chair? No, there's no way I can get up there. Yeah, there's no way I can get up there. Oh, hang on. Auto mod's freaking out. I don't know why that was caught. There we go. Just playing some Boulder's Gate 3. Nice! When did you last visit that? The beginning of Child's Banner. Is it Lenny's story quest? Wait, because we did Lenny's story quest before or after. Did it close the stage? Huh? I'm curious. Okay, hang on. Now I'm curious. For those of you who haven't done Lenny's story quest and have like finished the Archon quest, let me know if that curtain's open. Cause like that was open before, I swear. Last slept since starting Boulder Gate 3. That's very true. You do need to sleep in Boulder Gate 3. Highly, highly recommended. No spoilers, but highly recommended. Is it closed except during story quests? Maybe? Maybe it'll open again in 4-1? I hope so. Because I can't pull by the scales now. Because the scales are covered. And I can't pull by his chair because his chair is covered. Oh, no. Child ready to clap a Nuvalette again. I am not putting Nuvalette and Child on a team together. No, I'm separating the boys. They're too angy. Oh, I have been. Sooner. Every Wednesday I play it with Sun Eater. We play it for about 4 hours in the kind of in the morning-ish, around 10 a.m. Mountain Standard Time. I love it. I normally play Dungeons and Dragons with a group of friend of mine every Saturday night. And so
let's have Boulder's a drink.
Gate, it genuinely feels like a video game version of D&D. You can literally do anything. Like, hang on, let me grab this hydrate real quick. Thank you, JP. Like, I was looking at the patch notes for Boulder's Gate. They made a patch where they fixed it, where you can put somebody in a barrel and roll them down a hill and the person takes damage. So you can kill somebody by like putting them in a barrel. I'm sorry, I didn't come to me to play with you, offended. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, Nuvalette's office is in there. Yeah. Pull for Nuvalette the top of Child's Domain. Hell no, absolutely not. Am I doing that? No way. No, I'll probably pull for him in his office.
No time to lose.
Since there is a chair there. And I sadly can't get to his actual chair, which makes me sad. Oh, wrong way. I lost my train of thought. It was actually Sun Eater who came to me first and was like, hey, do you want to play Boulder's Gate together? So, ha ha ha. His license from a Wizard of the Coast to say it's a D&D game is a big duh. I mean, yeah, but they do a very good job and it works. Like, it's definitely got the feel of it, so they did a very good job. Accidentally stole a shovel at the start. Stole or just took? If it's red, then it's stealing. If it's not red, you're fine. Want to sit in his chair? Probably. It's okay, next playthrough we start together. Yes. Ah, speaking of Sun Eater, hi, sweetie. How you doing? Totally wasn't talking about you. Totally wasn't talking about you in Boulder's Gate. Absolutely not. Where is the other one we gotta do? This person wants fruit. Where? Oh lord, they're at the center of town. Why is everybody in town? Since we're talking about the big three gears, why not make up a new move? Can you rephrase your question, JP? Sorry. What class are you guys playing? I'm playing as a bard. I'm literally going to be playing. I played myself in Boulder's Gate. So I think it's half elf. Wait, who was talking about me? I heard my ears burning. We're talking about our Boulder Gate playthrough. I don't remember if I'm full elf or half elf. And then a bard. Because ironically, my design, how I look, is actually based off of my Dungeons and Dragons character I played a long time ago that was a bard sorcerer. And the only reason I picked sorcerer is because I could have water spells. play Venti as Baldur's Gate? I do. I do play Venti as Baldur's Gate. Alright. This man wants fruit. We give him oranges. Here are your oranges, good sir. Because we are now apparently Kiki's delivery service over here. Okay, and then last one, and then we can go fight stuff. They want salt, which I don't know why they want salt when they can just go buy salt. Paladin? Here. Human. Sorcerer. Or human Skordath? Skordath? What's a Skordath? Start Oath of Vengeance and move to Oath of Conquest in Act 3. Ooh. Ooh. Hashtag magic missile meme, yes. I do want Nuvalette. I want Nuvalette and Riosly. Or Risley. I keep saying his name wrong. It's Risley. I keep pronouncing the W. There is no W. And like half of the letters in his name. Why not make up new moves? We could. Source Eden, Sorcerer, Paladin multiclass. Wait, you can multiclass in the game? I didn't know you could multiclass in the game. You can multiclass in the game? Huh? They added a magic mirror update so now you can change what you look like for free. Oh my gosh, yes. And you can multiclass? Oh heck, I'm going into Sorcerer. I am full on copying my entire character sheet into Baldur's Gate. I'm gonna do it. Balance and tactician difficulties. Oh, we are unbalanced. We are unbalanced. Yes! I'll show you when we level up next. Nice, thank you. Want both Nuvalette and Risley, but there's no way I can get both. But after I get them, I'm saving up for Clorend 100%. I want Clorend so bad to put on a team with Child. I want to put them on a team together. I cannot wait. The moment I heard that he wanted to fight her, I'm like, yep, I'm pulling for her. I don't care what she looks like. And then I saw her and I was like, oh, heck yes. It was a big whirlwind of emotions there. But I'm talking by aliens. Ask them if they have cookies. I'm really curious. Do aliens have cookies? One way or the other. One or the other. Oops. I can't read. I think they're million DPSs. That's fine. One could be a main DPS. One could be a sub DPS. We'll just flip-flop and take turns. It'll be fine. I just need Benny Boy. Don't believe she'll be better than Nahida. We'll see. Oh, you're talking to Sun. I was like, do what? All right, what is this? Invulnerable to Pyro, Hydro Res Decreased? Hydro Res Decrease? That sounds right up my alley. I wonder who I'm gonna use for Hydro. I wonder. Best part, there's no multi-classing prerequisites. Oh, that's nice. That's nice, because I remember making sure that my, like, what was it? One of my stats had to be a certain level before I could multi-class into Sorcerer, and I remember that took me, like, 3 campaign episodes in order to get that high. I want Judge George, because he's, as he uses Hydro Pump! Yes, he does! Babadabadabada! I should actually build her as DPS at some point. Alright, I'm not going to be able to focus for a hot second. I was hoping that would be... Oh, excuse me. I was hoping the little ones are going to be around here. Because I really wanted to build up my... Is he really not attacking? Did I accidentally stun lock him? Did I just stun lock it?
Bring it on.
Did y'all see that? Huh? Okay. I mean, it worked. Easiest commission of my life. Just back it up into water and it's fine. It doesn't do anything. I'm a lurky. Okay, go on, lurky. Go on a good adventure. I don't know why I jump. The fall damage doesn't actually hurt me from that height. I don't need to use my glider. Okay, so that's one. One down. John is so slow and single fight. He could. I mean, he's a lot faster than other characters. He could be slower. Who's slow with their normal attacks is Layla, unfortunately. I wish she was a bit faster. We still looking for names of Nintendo at a website? We could. Vulnerable to cryo, animal res decrease. Well, that's not going to be a problem. Actually, it might. Okay. We're gonna check it out. We'll have to check it out. It's a mirror maiden, which means they're water, but they also have res, a little bit more resistance to all the other elements. So we're gonna give it a try and see how it goes. I don't know how effective or quick this will be. Inpei.com. where is she? Hello? Mirror Maiden, who is causing a problem. There you are. There you are, eavesdropper. Elliot? Elliot?
Order guide.
Multitask. Elliot? Elliot? She's trying to get away. Wait, where'd she go? What? I don't know if they could do that. The horse took the elevator. Ah! Stop that. Get some help. Don't like using Zhongli, but I need to get some chip damage in there.
Everybody!
Oh, come on! Alright, if I keep- Oh, he's coming at me. Hang on, I'm using the edges of the screen. Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, no. Nope. 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 Where is she? Nope. Nope. Oh, this is gonna be tight. Why does she keep- Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I'm a straight up idiot. She's been healing herself the whole time because these two are still alive. Wait, did I hear another one? There we go. Now she should be able to heal herself. I am such a big dummy. No, you don't. Yeah, you do. She's like, caught you. I'm like, no. Yeah, you do. You do. Now she has enough to heal herself. Now we're good. Send it. Oh, I missed. Oh. Loni. So bad at this. Today is not my day for fighting. My rotations are baloney. Everybody stand back. Oh. He wasn't ready. Oh, these rotations are so bad. Come on. Oh, are you kidding me? There we go. Ooh, that was rough. I didn't like that. I mean, we did it in the end. We did it in the end, but like, that could have been way smoother. If I would have just actually read the commission before taking it, I would have realized I needed to take out the other two beforehand. And not waste time. Recent Persona 3 Reloaded photo. I have not. I saw one. Ooh, level 5. I saw one and then decided I don't want to see the rest because I don't want to get spoiled. I don't want to have like cool parts amped up too much for me. So I want to wait until the game comes out to see any more. The wind glider thing. Has anyone ever actually used this gadget? The wind-powered wind generator? Does it even do anything? Immune to Geo. Dendro cores. Dendro is reduced for a period of time. Okay. This one, I unfortunately am going to change my team on. Because... You did? Does it do anything? It doesn't seem like it would. A walk would be nice. Okay. Dendro team. Because a good chunk of these things are Hydro. Hydro Cryo. One, two, three. Everybody hold hands.
Time to spoil Persona 3 Reload. There will be personas.
There will be personas. That's it. There will be personas. Thanks, Brian. Such a revelation. There will be personas. Oh, gosh darn it. Silly little gooberfish. Okay. Hello. Whoops. I ran right by you. I'm sorry. All right. So all those are good. 3 and 3. World exploration is locked, I think, at 40. Until next update in a couple of days. All right. Time to go fishing. Okay. I have a couple of spots marked on my map. Here. Every time Lyra plays tartar sauce, I now want fish and chips. Hey, guess what? Guess what? Hang on, I gotta find it. I gotta find it. Hang on. I gotta find it. Hang on, I gotta find it. I know I have some made. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on, I don't remember what stat they give. Hang on. Did I not have any? Hang on, I'm actually gonna be real upset if I don't have any. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on. Hang on, hang on, hang on. No, I got this. I got this. I got this. I don't think I actually have any. I am like quickly scanning. We have lasagna. We don't have fish and chips. Oh, well, we can make fish and chips in Genshin now. We can actually eat fish and chips in game. I need a metal pipe redeem. Why? You have an anvil. Time to cook. Actually, you know what? We probably should just make some. Why not? It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life. Elliot. Uppies. Oh, that's a tree. I am so sorry. I just ran your poor little face into a tree. Does it do extra damage? Is that what it do?
I could get used to this.
There we go. Where is fish and chips? Fish and chips, fish and chips, fish and chips. Chips and
boy.
Fish. Boy. Fish and chips. Chips and fish. Fish and chips. Fish and chips. Fish and chips! Restore stamina. Yeah. We're gonna make some fish and chips. Does anybody have like a bonus for this? No, it's no one's specialty dish yet. That would have been funny. Well, bam. Fish and chips. Just make a few of these. Because we can. There's nothing wrong with some extra stamina food. Yeah, not yet. Actually, that kind of makes me hungry for fish now. Oh, I barely missed that. At some point, granted, I do think we still have some monstat food that don't have a specialty yet either. I mean, there's only like, what, 73 characters? Can I make it all the way to 15? Can I just perfect the dish? Can I actually do this? Do I have enough ingredients? I have like 105 potatoes. I have all the potatoes. No, I'm running out of flour. I need to get some flour. Who knew flour would be my downfall? Fish and chips? I believe so. I know the name because people from England. Yeah, I'm out of flour. I need to go grab some flour. No, you don't sell flour. Who sells flour? Where's the guy who has the bag? Where is he? You're a potato? No, you're a good potato. Just snack shop. I think it's over here on this side of town.
No time to lose.
I'm slowly learning how the city of Fontaine works, or the court of Fontaine. Is it over here? It's over the, otherwise over here. It's up top. It's other, I was like, is it otherwise down at the bottom or at the top? Fries are referred to as chips, right? Yes. So over in England and other parts of Europe, they call French fries chips. I don't know what they call like chips, like American potato chips. I don't know what they call those. If anybody in chat knows, please feel free to inform me. So I have been curious on that. Like, what do you call potato chips? Crisps. You call them crisps. Okay. That works. They are crispy. I pass it again. Where is this man? Wait, is it down below in the first section? Was I right? Oh my gosh, I was right the first time. I'm so upset. I was right the first time. I need flour. Okay, I do have the special offer. I was like, do I even have the special offer thing? Do I not have... Do they not sell flour? I thought you could buy... Oh, you have to make it. That's right. Oh, you gotta make flour. Cookies are called biscuits and biscuits are called buns. Oh, they're actually called buns. Now see, I was curious about that. I was like, what do you call them? So what are sliced potatoes that are pan fried? Potato au jus? Oh wait, no, that's with cheese. That's with cheese. And they're baked. Never mind, that's the wrong thing. Or rolls, okay. Why are biscuits called biscuits? Because Britain wanted to be different, or America wanted to be different. Someone wanted to be different. Someone wanted to be different in the baking community. All right, we need to make some flour. So we're gonna make like 99 things of flour. Okay, 138, 12, we could probably do. Should have grabbed more salt. I should have grabbed more salt while I was there. Crab roe's going good. Shit, oh, I don't have enough sweet flour. Gonna need a couple more butter. Fowl is good, cream is good. Yeesh. Oh, we have to go back and get salt. We gotta go all the way back and get salt. Gravy is also not the gravy we think of. Wait. So gravy is not fat, milk, and flour? Wait, what's gravy there? You have items from the Sumeru bounty rewards? I think once you do the bounties in one country, they become null and void in another country because they're already filled out. So I don't think I can do Sumeru's. I don't remember what's different. Oh, okay. Huh, I want to look that up. Just what is gravy? Salt. I need salt. I need a bunch of it. How about pepper? 154, 173. I need more milk. Anything under 100, I need more of. 92, 44, 93. We'll be fine. We'll be fine, she says. Watch, I complain about potatoes here in like half an hour. Oh, I'm low on Fanta. I need Fanta. Need Fanta. Okay. So we gotta wait for the flour now. Oh, I should, since I'm at this side of town, I should probably make sure I have enough fishing bait. Because I don't want to come back. Here we go. There's an item that speeds up the process from wheat and turning into flour. There is. It's, I have it. I've just never used it. Where is it? No. Maybe it's actually in the cooking thing. There is a thing. Hi, Mingle. Isn't it precious? Let me see. Maybe that's why. Aha! Here it is. This. Yeah. Because I think I can go to like here. That's not what I needed. Why did I come up here? Oh, yeah, it actually is what I needed. Oh, no. Oh, no. My brain is breaking. No, this is what I needed. I'm looking at too many menus. Here we go. So how many of these do I have? 5? There we go. Get 30 more. I have 28 should be fine. I only have, oh my gosh. 30 of those. Cooking on a crafting table? Mango, I'm losing my mind. I'm trying to cook on a crafting table. I don't need those. I don't think I need these. Don't need that. 110, I'm perfectly fine. That should be good. Why? Are you crazy? I was crazy once. I tried to cook. I tried to cook on a crafting table. The crafting table made me crazy. Crazy. I was crazy once. I tried to cook. I tried to cook on a crafting table. Crafting table made me crazy. Where? Now I have to go back on the other side of town.
I could get used to this.
Oh my gosh. I can't get used to this. Going back and forth across town just to find a cooking spot. There's gotta be a cooking spot on the other side of town. There's gotta be, and I'm just not finding it. Do. We all know you've been crazy, always been. Some intense fishing. All this prep work for fishing. Wait, why didn't you go back here? Oh, for wheat. Right. Wheat speed up. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I know what I'm doing, I think. Yeah, accelerate. How much does it take to do 100? Oh, thank God I can hold it down. Accelerate. That's nice. Okay. Where is fish and chips? Fish and chips. Fish and chips. Fish. Fish and chippies. Fish and chippies. Fish and chips. Where are you? Fish and chips. Da 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 da. Fish and chips. I think I'm going insane. There it is. I'm like, I feel like it's in the middle of the screen. Oh, yeah, I could have just sorted by stamina. That's smart. Now, see, I don't have the brain cell enough to smart and sort by stamina. There we go. That's all we needed. Now we're done. Now we can go fish. That's all it took. Now we can go fish. I think I got a good chunk of the fishing spots mapped. The only one I don't have mapped is the one north of Elaine. Elenus. The place where the Messalines are. Yeah. I don't have that one. This place, the like beginning part there, that part always reminds me of like Swan Lake. It's got a very similar, dang it, vibe. Okay.
No time to lose.
There it is, over here.
No time to lose.
That one's easy to get to. Yeah, I figured they're most of them are pretty easy to get to. The only one that's a little tricky is the one on the boat. Oh, there's one there. Oh, it's a crab. Crab is harder to get than bird. I'll take that any day. All right. We're here. We made it. We can start fishing now. It's about time. We might have to get more bait. Oh. Oh. Yep. 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 I am so glad I got that line stabilizer. Wow, I cannot talk today.
Steady now. It's the
there we go. 2 hours later, we can now fish. fish. Do you know which fishes you need, or are you just yodeling? I'm just yodeling. I'm just sending it. I'm just going for it. I think at this point I can get the sword. I can get the pipe. Oh, that's not your favorite. Oh, I'm sorry. English ain't Englishin. Nope. But I don't know about like the fishing pole and the ascension materials. I don't think I have enough for those yet. I think I needed more of the mechanical fishies. But we will find out.
You Ooh. Got it! You got it! Whoa! Nice catch!
And then here. Oh wait, no, I need to switch the bait because he doesn't like that one. You don't like the oats and wheaties. Here you go. What about this? Colmare. 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 Come on. Sniff it, smell it, want it, bite it. There we go. Have you ever fished for the fish bow in Sumeru? The fish bow? Are you talking about the wood bow? Like the craftable one? All right, then we gotta change times to get the next set of fishies. Yes, all the fishies. A specific mech fish, like the purple fish from Inazuma. Yeah, is that the one by Poisson? I've noticed those ones have more of like a white color to them. I think. No, not that bow. Wait, what bow then? Oh, the swordfish bow. Yeah, I did get the swordfish bow. That was, I think, an event a long time ago. I have the swordfish bow and I have the fish claymore. I got both of them. And for the longest time, Child actually used that swordfish bow. I kid you not. Before I got Polar Star, that was his bow. That was his bow of choice. I love that thing. I don't think anybody has it equipped right now. I'd have to take a look. Oh my god, stop. Give me this. Fishing weapon? I thought it was an event. Then again, my memory's not the greatest. Fishy fish, come and get a snippy sniff. Come on, buddy. I just... The blue fish are paying attention. This metal fish is not. Oh my goodness. Okay, at least one of them came toward it. There we go. One of the two. The hardest part is getting them to bite the bait, honestly. Because once you have like the line stabilizer and if you catch enough of them, it becomes real easy. Come on. There we go. There we go. About time. Yeah, if you haven't already, I highly recommend grabbing that line stabilizer. I think you guys like the purple ones. Yeah, fishy, fishy, fishy. What, do you not like the purple ones? Come on. There you go. Nope, nope. Mechanical just south of Wisson are the ones for... Okay, those are the special ones. Okay, cool, 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 cool. Yeah, I did actually get those special fish. I got like the max number of those moonfish. And I have the bow for it. Or not the bow, the fishing rod. The fishing rod for it. Which is actually the one I'm using right now. This rod is the one from the very first fishing event. I wish we'd have another fishing event. I loved that. That was fun. The story was great. It had like a bunch of challenges for you to do. It was a great introduction to fishing. I want another one. Oh, come on.
You've got it. You got it.
Whoop, there we go.
That was a tough fight.
And then right here, we just need to get the teapot one. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. It's on your left. It's on your left. Oh my gosh, turn left, please. Do not turn right. No! No! Hi, Meek. Co-ops are tomorrow, so I've decided in the mornings I'm going to do co-op on Tuesdays and Thursdays. It just sounds nice. That and... I think that'll probably be the last... Or no. No, because we'll still have some more time. We'll still have some more time before 4-1 comes out. Nom nom nom. Yes! Here we go, here we go, here we go. Now it's the easy part. Clearly the hard part is just getting them to bite. Once they bite, we're good.
Yeah, you nearly got him.
Yes!
Granted,
that actually doesn't count toward what I need, now thinking of it. I totally could have just left him and I'll be fine. Gosh darn it.
Everybody,
I didn't actually have to catch that. I'm not hating myself. No, not at all. Nope, not at all. Alright, now we gotta go to the boat. Gotta go to the boat. Is it Wednesday? What am I doing Wednesday? Baldur's Gate.
Oh, bots!
Oh, so that means if it's coming out Wednesday, then that means Thursday will be out, which means we'll be doing the Archon Quest on Thursday. So we won't be doing Kaya's Hangout then. Oh, darn. Oh, well, that's fine. That's fine. Kaya can wait again. He can chill out. He can wait. It's fine. How come you two come toward the bait and not by there? Have you planned for Genshin already? Nice! Why do the... There we go. I'm like, why do the fish who don't like this type of bait get close to it? Like, it's not even the right kind. Oh!
Victory is almost ours!
There we go.
Fight.
All right, switching gears, literally, to get the gear fish. Yeah, come here, buddy. Nom nom nom. Nom nom nom. Oh, whoa.
Yeah, you nearly got
him.
Wow. Easy. Stomach is rumbling already.
Then you, because you're close. What do you mean, no? There we go. Oh, okay, that works. Didn't expect that, but that works.
Do.
Oh, I haven't caught in a lot of these. That bar is filling up very slowly.
Oh! Favonius Fish Catching Extraordinaire.
It was a teapot one. That's why it took a little bit longer. Like, I thought I caught a few of these already to fix that line problem. Yeah, because this is how fast it should normally go.
It's the final...
There we go.
Wow, Paimon's stomach is rumbling already.
Come along. There we go. Nom nom. Nom nom.
Victory is almost ours.
Oh.
What is it? What is it? Is it another Paimon?
Don't know who it is, but I'm busy fishing. I really wish we got new fishing lines for Paimon.
It's the final stretch.
Cause don't get me wrong. She's cute and it's like encouraging the first time, but after you hear it like 400 times, it gets boring. Shades, hello! Welcome in, how you doing? Playing some Call of Duty Mobile right now? How is Call of Duty on the phone? I feel like that would be a little tricky with like how cramped all the buttons would be. How does that work? Time. We need to change it today. Get a new batch of fish. Still tired after the weekend. Oh no. So are you a zombie doggo now? Are you a zombie doggo? You poor thing. Whoops. Switch, please. Thank you. Nom nom nom. Nom nom. Oh.
Yeah, you nearly got him. Whew, that was a tough fight.
I mean, I know you are a spirit farer, so you're kinda already, zombie doggo? Question mark? I'm trying to remember your lore, Shades. I'm trying my hardest. Who told you about the 2.0 model details?
What is it? What is it? Is it another
Paimon? Oh my gosh. The universe just told me. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's right though. You are actually supposed to be revealing a new model here soon, aren't you? Was it the 29th? I'm trying to remember. Please forgive my brain.
Victory is almost ours.
There we go.
What is it?
All right, then switch to Rooney.
Is it another Paimon?
Come on, nom nom. Om nom, like a nom nom nomics, buddy.
Alright,
then one more. Yeah, that was probably the easiest one, honestly. Well, besides the one that appeared right below our bait. This is the second easiest.
So close, so close.
Is it cool if we chat about... Absolutely! Absolutely! I love, like, seeing people's, like, new models or, like, reamping their new models or, like, if they have a model to begin with. I love talking about character design. I have pots! I nap! Oh, wait, hang on. I got a brilliant idea. Hang on. Hang on. I just thought of something. It's going to be great. It's going to be great. So I found... Can I find it again, though? That's the question. I found this classical music playlist. That is perfect. Hang on. Let me see if I can find it again. MUSIC2STUD study 2. Where is it? Here it is. Here it is. This is the title of it. Classical music for when you're on a deadline. We need to listen to this while I'm fishing. I need to induce panic. I need to induce panic to myself. This would be great. Top of the weekend on Saturday, did a whole new model outfit debut to celebrate being my 1 year as a VTuber anniversary. Yes, it was a 24-hour stream. Only slept like 4 hours of it. Wait, it was this weekend? Like, it was like past? I missed it? I thought it was this weekend. I'm sorry! No! Oh, I wanted to watch it! I wanted to be there! Dang it! Me and my stupid calendars! Aww!
Let's have a drink!
Thank you for the hydrate. Let's see you if I know I wasn't there. Man, I want to go watch the VOD. I want to see it. I want to see it. Darn. I knew I should have put it in my calendar. But I was like, no, I'll remember. It's like this weekend. I got this. That was last weekend I said that. Gosh darn it, Lyra. Man, I have one job. My job is to remember things. That's it. I can't even do that. What song is this? This is... Hang on, I gotta find the name. Valedini, the Four Seasons Concerto Number 2 in G minor. If you want the full name, I can paste it in chat. It's all classical music. This is some song from Bugs Bunny. The classical music you listen to when you're on a deadline. Oh, that reminds me. I need to do this so we don't have audio clashes. Went pretty good till like midnight Saturday. Then some of my guests who were there with me got a little too drinky. Hey, but did you have fun though? That's all that matters. Oh, the Kafka trailer? Maybe? I don't remember her trailer that well. Also, where is this fishing spot? There's supposed to be one north of here, right? Right? Or am I going crazy? Hi, y'all know of a fishing spot? Yes? No? Maybe? I missed. You did have a lot of fun. Yay! Oh, that makes me happy. Okay, where? It was like supposed to be up north. It was supposed to be up here, I think. Maybe it's like over here? Hang on.
Oh no.
Yes, we do not have song requests today because I can't balance that and fishing at the same time. Let me see here. Because there's this guy. Is it around? Is that it out there? I see like a tan or like a glow in the water. Yeah. It's amazing you're balancing streaming and fishing. I know, right? Shocker. I can multitask? Is it like here? Or is it down here? I knew I should have marked it when I saw it. Southeast by the bay. So it is down here. Okay, thank you, Sly. Thank you. My little Nugan ain't the greatest. We gotta go. Dun, 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 dun. I think nope, that's just land. Dang it. Where did I see it? It's around here somewhere. Where is it? Watch, I want to find it and I want to run right past it. Where? Hi. Have you seen a fishing spot? Or just past the bay? It might be a little... Is it a little further down? Hang on, I'm gonna grab these real quick. Copyright Radio 24/7. We're trying to go fishing, and there's a fishing spot over here somewhere, but because I ran past it one day, but I never marked it. And I'm real upset I didn't mark it. So I don't remember where it's at. Where is it? Maybe I just need to pull up an actual fishing map and take a look again. It's like, because now I'm getting too far. They do, but the ring of water still stays to indicate that's a fishing spot. Have a new idea you might like? What do you got? I like ideas. Ideas are good. Hang on, is it over here? Child's Chipotle? What? More east? That's what I'm starting to think. Is it further down the coastline? Wait. Is that... Hang on. Is this land or is that... No, it's just land. Is it further east? There's not a lot of places to stand, though, if I keep going further east. Wait, isn't this Kafka's theme? This one here? This song? This sounds more like Kafka. No, let me keep going down this coastline. The ideas are good until they come from Unity Game Engine CEO. I still can't believe they did that or going to do that. Kafka is an author, not a composer? Huh? Oh my gosh, I found it. Here it is. Found it. Okay, so it's like, it was way, way south. Oh. All right. There are a lot of metal fish here. All right. I don't know too much about Kafka or her lore. I kind of purposely skimped out on it so I wouldn't catch the feels so I could pull for Blade. Sarah was yesterday, not today. Yeah, and Friday. It's been a hot minute since I bought out the shop. Oh, goodness. I want to. That's what I try to do whenever that's like a fishing thing. My goal is to buy out the shop because I already have the name card. So there's not really much else I can do. She kind of does. She kind of does strike me as a musician too. But I think it's just the violin motif that they always associate with her. Oh. Okay. We're good. Yeah. Yeah, we just did like a little filler episode yesterday. his plans changed, but that's fine. That's fine. I don't mind playing games out of order. I don't mind. Our schedule is somewhat flexible. Let's try to stream at least every day if I can. I was born in a place where people don't fear fear. Really? That's interesting. Because I know, Silverwolf, her planet is, like, video game based-ish. Changing plans is the worst. I mean, like, IRL, if someone changes plans on me, like, if we plan on going to a certain place at a certain time, and then, like, 2 minutes later, they change their mind, that kind of bugs me, but when it comes to streaming, I am really flexible. I don't care if I have to change games last second or anything like that. That's actually fine with me. It's kind of weird. It's kind of weird how that works. But if it's like, if I have to actually physically get up and go somewhere and then they like change locations, then I get upset. But if it's like streaming, it's like, not a problem. Sure. Like, heck, I could stop this right now and play a different game if I really want to. Like, I'm not gung-ho on one particular game whenever I stream. Or time. As long as I get enough, like, time to sleep in between streams, I'm good. Go on your adventure, presto! Be safe. Godspeed. Whoops. There we go. Oh, there's one more. Hang on. I saw it at the corner of my eye. Gomer. Oh, they don't express the feelings of fear. Gotcha.
You've got it. Whoop.
You got it. Whoop. 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 It was really struggling at the end there. That was kind of a pain. These guys like oats, I think, right? Y'all like oats? Y'all like your Wheaties? Yeah, they like Wheaties. There we go. There we go, there we go, there we go, yes. I probably should have took a look at the... Since we were up north, I probably should have took a look at the shop to see what we needed. We should actually probably go and check that before we go to the next spot. Just in case. I know one of these days... one of these days I want to go onto Flello's account and help him out a bit. Because his exploration is null to nothing? But there's already so much we can do in Genshin. I don't have time to jump on there. No, one of the four seasons was used for her intro. It might have been that one there, because the very first one was, like I said before, it was one of the seasons. Oh, this is a good one. I don't know what it, but I always think of like sailing with this one.
Bravo, comrade!
Hi,
thanks to your help,
in.
I am one step closer to my goal of conquering the world.
Hi.
Welcome to the Adventure Squad.
Thank you. Oh no! So you probably can't hear me. Let me know when you get out. I'm so sorry, Stella. Oh, I hate when Twitch does that. I really hate when Twitch does that. Because I try to have, like, no ads unless if I'm gone. Like at a BRB, so that way you guys are entertained while I'm gone. Hey, you're back! Hi! Thank you for the follow! Welcome in! But yeah, I try not to have ads throughout the stream, so it's really annoying that Twitch automatically puts them there right at the beginning when you join. It makes me sad. Classic Beto theme? Yeah, exactly! It's got like a sailing-esque vibe to it. I like it. It's actually, hang on, let me look up the name of this one, actually. What is the name of this one? We are at 1243. Oh, good lord. I can't pronounce this. I can try, but I'm pasting this in chat. I'm pasting this in chat because I can't read. Paste. Oh! For some reason, Twitch does that. It condenses it down to, like, the first number. Yeah, so sometimes you have to, like, refresh the page or actually click on it and it'll show you the full thing. It freaked me out too, because I had like over 1,000 points on someone else's channel, and then it only said like one, and I was like, hello? Twitch do be weird. Twitch do be weird. But it's Titan de Wurst de Ornensteyr am Kronz Hob. Good luck. But it's good. I like this. I feel like I should be going on an ocean adventure. Oh, I'm gonna need more. I'm gonna need more metal bait. I don't have enough metal bait. All the fishies. Oh, 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 oh. Come on. Hang in there. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Okay, these ones are gonna be tough because these are the region ones and I don't have a lot of them. Oh, there we go. Is it German? I figured it was German. They like their vowels. I just gave it a slight German twinge because I had a feeling. Oh, this is tricky. Oh my gosh, this is so tricky. Come on. Nope. There we go. I like how their cores glow. Like the center of them glow blue. It's really pretty. Kind of want one for my teapot. But I don't think I've gotten a teapot version yet. Come on. Come on. Hang in there. Oh my goodness. There we go. Nice thing is when it glows yellow like that, the bar at the top, that means that it's still going to increase my gauge even if I'm not in that area, which is nice. However, the gauge goes absolutely haywire and it's very difficult to control. I am staying cool, Paimon. Despite the panic music, I'm doing great. We really need new Paimon lines, poor girl. Oh man. Whoop, whoop, come on. There we go, there we go. Come on. You've got it. You got it. I can faintly hear the guy behind us talking. Just the NPC talking to himself as I'm struggling to fish over here. Nice. Back hover on my phone, phone flying off. What do you mean flying off? Is it like falling off or breaking off? I hope not. I'm like sad. Speaking of phone covers, I actually really like having like clear phone cases. So that way I can draw my own like phone background and like slide it in between the phone and the case. It makes me really happy. So like right now, I normally have a drawing in there, but right now I have the tag from my Tartaglia narwhal plush. Cause it's this cute little, it's this cute little narwhal and I love it. And it's like a little round button. It's adorable. I should take a photo of it somehow. Probably take it out of the case and take a photo of it and post it in Discord. It's cute. Oh, there we go. Back of my phone is plastic. Fantastic. Yeah, that's the thing with plastic cases is that, like they're great in the beginning, but then like over time, especially like over after a year, they become like brittle. You got it. And they can like snap and break so easy. It's not the case though. Wait, it's like the actual backpack, like the like you have like the battery and then you have like the case, like the actual backpack. Oh. I think it's time to get a new phone, Stella. I hate to bring the bearer of bad news, but I think it's time for you to get a new back or a new phone. Because I don't think they're going to sell the individual back anywhere. Nah, it still works. Now just wrap some duct tape around it, you'll be fine. You won't be able to see the screen, but it'll stay. Oh, no. Got a case? Okay, there you go. There you go. So now you can, like, kind of stick it together. As long as nothing gets into that battery chamber, you're good. Ooh, this is a teapot fish. This one's gonna be tricky. These ones are meant to be hard. Ooh, no. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Ordered a purple case to my phone. It's so hard to find. An Oppo? A78 G5. I've never heard of an Oppo. That's interesting. Because I think mine is it's a Samsung something. Can I actually find the details while I'm fishing? Can I multitask like this? Can I do this? Probably not. Let me see. About phone. What are you? Yeah, Samsung SE, or oh my gosh, I can't read. I can't read my own thing. It's a Samsung S20 FE, Foxtrot Echo, 5G. Or Galaxy. Oh my god, I can't read. Ah! It's the final you get the point though. Oppos aren't common in the US, Chinese phone. Ah! Nice! But besides the back falling off, does it run good? Is it a good phone? I like mine. Mine does a really good job. Honestly, for me though, my critiques for a phone, or like my requirements for a phone, is if it runs Genshin, it's good. if it can run Genshin Impact, I know it's good. I have a stupid Samsung Fold for gaming. Wait, Fold? Like the touchscreen Fold, or like the old school with buttons Fold? I'm very curious. Not even on my main phone, just use it for school and stuff. Hey, there you go. There you go. Oh, you're spooked. I'm like, why aren't you picking up my thing? Blam. Touchscreen Fold? Opens like a tablet. Oh, okay. Because there was like, I feel like I'm really old now talking about this. But they introduced like a touchscreen phone, like a normal phone, right? But it folds like the old school, like Nokia phones. They introduced it like, I think right after the pandemic. Yeah, Samsung Flip. I'm pretty sure that's what it's called. Yeah. Yeah, Flip, not Fold. Okay. That's why I was confused. I was heckin' confused. I was like, wait a minute. Actually, I'm really curious on like how those would work. Well, it's like a regular phone that opens into two phones to share a screen. Ah, gotcha. So it gets like a bigger screen. That's cool. That's really cool. That, if I had to upgrade my phone, I might do that, because like playing games on my phone, I do quite a bit, and it can get a little cramped trying to navigate on like a regular phone. But at the same time, I'm also kind of afraid if I like switch to a phone with a bigger screen, I want to get too like comfortable with it, and then I won't want to like play games on any other kind of phone, you know. Main phone is fairly popular because it's a 4-year-old mid-range with the specs of a flagship phone. Ooh, that's really good. That's really good then. Huh, I'll have to check that out. And what was it again? Let me grab that name. Oppo. Oppo? Oppo? Samsung Galaxy S10 Lite. Oh! Oh! Yeah! That's like, same family as my phone. Galaxy S20 FE 5G. Yeah. Okay, what is the shop? What am I missing? Dun, dun, dun. Can I get the rod? No, I'm still shy on that. I can get this, that, and that. Just go ahead and grab these. We now have the pipe! Oh, and we can get one of the Ascension. Wave Rider, or Wave Piece is still down. I definitely grab this. Yeah, let's get it. So why not? Okay, then we need more metal fish. Hang on, where's the sword unit? Hey, bud. Here it is. Why does, can someone explain to me why this works with Bennett? Why does this work with Bennett? Is it the goggles on his head to give it more of a steampunk vibe? This weirdly works with Bennett. Increases elemental skill crit rate. Additionally, energy recharged by 16 after using skill. It actually is really good for him. Oh no. Oh, let me refine this thing. Oh my goodness. If I didn't already have the Aquilia Favonia, I would totally do it. I would totally give him the pipe. But I don't know who actually would benefit that weapon using their skill. I mean, maybe Traveler? But she does already have the black sword. No, I'm not pulling that off of her. Nah, that looks too good on him. Have it on Lynette. Thinking maybe Alley Flash for her. What does Alley Flash look like on Lynette? Where's Lynette? Because right now she's rocking Iron Sting for me. Alley Flash does look pretty darn cool with her, I'm not gonna lie. That does look really good. So does the pipe. Weirdly, the pipe works too. You know what? Yeah, that'll be her weapon. We'll give her the pipe. We'll give her the ferryman. Ooh, flute. Hang on. I do have flute. I don't think anybody's rocking the flute yet. Who's using flute? Or is anybody using the flute? Where is the flute? I have it somewhere. Here we go. Ooh. Oh, flute looks so good. Flute looks so, so good. Oh, no. There's so many good weapons for her. Ah. We'll live with it. Oh, I forgot there's a spot here. We got more fishies. I'm actually going to have to go grab more food. I'm actually running out of food. I'm running out of fish food. Nope, that's not yours. It's this one. But it's panicked. So can I grab this one without spooking you? Please? Turn to your right? Yeah, atta fishy. Use the alley fast for EM. That's actually really smart. My problem is I tend to do aesthetics over meta. The only person who breaks this rule right now is Lenny. Because I gave him Amos. I gave him the Amos bow. Because that bow works really well on him. Because before I gave him the new Battle Pass bow, and it looked pretty good. And I genuinely should have pulled for his signature weapon. I should have went for the magician weapon. I really should have, but I didn't. And it makes me sad. Beautiful invention. Shame I couldn't use it without charging it 3 times a day. Yeah, its battery isn't the greatest, but like, for me it works. For me it works. I like it. And also, I did like the mint color. Sadly, they didn't have it, so I just have the classic black for mine. Granted, I couldn't be too picky at the time, because my other phone, like, absolutely broke. It was done. It was Dunyan Rings. Spark to me. Whoa, nice catch. Huh. Maybe it is technically classified as navy blue? Oh, it is navy blue. My bad. It is navy blue. I keep thinking it's black. It's not black. It's navy blue. I literally just took my phone off my stand to look at the back. It's navy blue. I don't know colors. Zingcho? Because of E. Oh. Okay, after this, I gotta take a look, because that actually would really work, because I can't find a good weapon for him. Oh, that actually might be really smart. Oh. Two of them and they're both faulty. Oh no. I must be having really good luck with mine, because I haven't had a problem with it besides maybe the battery life. That's only if I'm playing a game. Is there a burst crit? I know that there was a skill damage bonus or skill crit rate bonus. I'll take a look at that weapon again.
Wow, Paimon's stomach is rumbling already.
Draw snow current. Oh goodness. Okay. Nighttime, so I don't forget. I don't think time changes when you're on the character screen, does it? We'll find out. All right, where is that Hydro boy? Where is he? Where is he? There he is. Hey, what do you look like with the mint? The mint? No, the pipe. Yeah, elemental skill. Nothing but the burst. That don't look too bad. That don't look too bad. It could work. Yeah? A new weapon, mint. Yeah, you just run around with the mint plant. Oh my gosh, Mahoyo, please, if you're listening, please make a plant-based weapon. And I'm not talking about like the wooden sword. No, I want a mint. I want a mint plant. You gave us fish weapons. Give us plant weapons. Please. Just rip the mint off the ground, use a sword. Exactly! The sweet flower blade. Yes! Can we get those, please? I want them so bad. I don't know colors. I don't know colors. I don't know how to speak. I have only one brain cell. Chicken drum claymore! Yes! Or a sunflower bow? Or like a sunflower like pole arm? Oh, that'd be cool. It barely does fit his aesthetics because of the like the little copper aesthetics he has, but doesn't fit it as well as like Lynette, sadly. So if I really want to be meta, I'll like stick it on him for like Spiral Abyss. But I think until then, oops, I think that's the wrong one. That's the wrong kind of bait. So I think until then, Lynette's going to keep the fishing pipe. Sapwood blade. Yes. Oh my goodness. I please, Mahoyo. Next goofy weapon, please make it a plant. Thanksgiving catalyst is the turkey drum. Dude, it's your favorite kind. There we go. I'm like, why are you not taking the bait? It's your favorite kind of bait.
Yeah, you
there we go.
What is it?
Okay, and then we got all of those. We have to go across to here. A kebab pole arm! Yes! With like veggies and meat on it. Oh my gosh, yes. I cannot wait for the next goofy weapon. You haven't seen the weapon banner for New Blood, have you? I kinda did, because they posted an announcement about it this morning. The charging port is broken, that's why it doesn't draw a current. Oh. Yeah, that would be it. Here we go. So, Fischl's weapon is back, along with two of the new weapons. I don't know why the bow's not there. Because maybe they're putting the bow with Risley, which is perfect for me, because I'd rather have the bow out of the sword and the claymore. Plant weapons to Samara, the blacksmith ones. Yeah, but they're like wood. I want like an actual plant. I think that'd be great. Like, I want, like... Where is it? I want this to be a weapon. So, like, this is the hilt, there's the guard, like, that would be, like, the sword point. Like, I want a plan as a weapon. Probably redacted up. Yes, the wheat sword! I want the wheat sword! What about frozen fish, like MapleStory? I actually have yet to play MapleStory. MapleStory is another one of those like Harvest Moon-like games that I want to play. I love Harvest Moon. It's one of my favorite games growing up as a kid. Oh wait, we've been here. What am I doing? No, we haven't. I'm a liar. Fish claymore. I have the fish claymore! I used to put it on D-Loop just for funsies. But I think Sayu has it now. Like... Oh, Dory has it. Hang on, where's Dory? Dory! Dory, we have to see the whole fish. Where's Dory? Dory! Oh, it's not showing me the whole fish. Oh, there it is! You can see his little goofy face! Look at him! He's just the big fish. I love this thing so much. It's the greatest. And then there's, this, which is literally just a swordfish. Like, look at this little fish. He's just hot. Throw potatoes at your enemies. An off-skin potato catalyst. Yes. I want more goofy weapons. I think we normally get, like, a goofy weapon, like, what, once per year? Give or take? So I can't wait for the next one. I hope the Fisherman's Pipe doesn't count as the goofy weapon of the year. I really hope it doesn't. Because I want another one. The pipe isn't that goofy. It's somewhat reasonable. Yeah, normally it's every anniversary, because so far we only have two. And I got a weird feeling it was around the summertime. But I could be wrong. Trying to remember when we got those two fish. It's been a while.
Bravo, comrade!
Hey,
thanks to your help,
in.
I am one step closer to my goal of conquering the world.
Welcome to the adventure squad.
I got it. There we go. First thing I thought of for plant weapon was the fan plants from Tears of the Kingdom, Legend of Zelda. Yes, yes. Just give us a big leaf claymore. I just want a plant. I want a plant as a weapon, not like a wood sword, not like a wood like claymore. Ow! Ow! It's like two anvils. Ow! Three, four. So many anvils. So angry. Kokoroku wind leaves. Yes, that's what they were. Yes. Oh, now it turns around. Oh, come on, man. It's right there. One pillows. Ow, one anvil. Two. Ow. Oh my gosh, my dude, it's right there. Oompa! Does he not like it? Do I have the wrong kind of bait? I do have the wrong kind of bait. I'm an idiot. I am a certified dodo brain. I'm just sitting here like, why won't you take the bait? And the fish is like, ew, gross. Oh gosh. Time change. Right. Gotta remind myself to change the time every time I come to one of these, because otherwise I can miss a bunch of fishies. Because there's a batch that shows up during the day and a batch that shows up during the night. Literal bone as a weapon. That would just become Cubone. Or Marowak. It'll just become Marowak. Just use a bone as a weapon. At least we can get whatever fish we want in the event in 4.1. Which one? I'm not remembering a fishing one. I remember there was like a fish-based puzzle game. Yeah, Cleese. Yeah, okay. Because, like, there's invasive species turning into Mondstadt. So, it's more like a puzzle. I'm excited for that one. That one looks like fun. Ooh, there we go. Shadow Bear, hi. Hello. Good to see you. How you doing today? We're listening to classical panic music. It's wonderful. Fish Blasting comes to the rescue. Yes. Yes, it does. It's about time. I'm doing good. I have orange juice and coffee this morning, and I just got news that by 4 o'clock, my Genshin Impact shaker bottle is coming in, and I cannot wait. I am so excited. So panic, it's coming in, it's here. It will be here. I can't wait. I like pre-ordered this thing like months ago and I was afraid it was never gonna come in.
But it's here.
Or it will be here. Hopefully, I pray. I hope. It's so cute, it's like dark blue with a Paimon on it and it's got like the cool like Genshin Impact like font and everything. Yeah, it was limited edition bottles. Yes, I heard about it and I saved up for it. I was like, I will make it mine. Because I did some research and like trying to find Genshin themed shaker bottles that are more than 16 fluid ounces is very hard. There aren't a lot. So when I saw it was more than 16 ounces, I was like, sign me up. That and I've been wanting to try out G Fuel for a while. So two birds, one stone. So I've heard like mixed reviews on G Fuel. Some people like it, some people don't. So we will see. I guess that'll be the first time I've ever done like a powder-based somewhat energy drink or like a powder-based drink that has caffeine in it. Because normally I do like a lemonade powder or like Tang where it's like orange juice. That amounts. See ya, Shades! Go on a fun adventure! Thank you so much for stopping by! And try to, if you can, try to get some eepies. Try to get some sleep. But I've never tried anything with caffeine in it, so it's got like small amounts of caffeine. Just to give you like a little bit of a wake-up call, kind of like coffee. So I might be using that instead of coffee these next couple of days. Same, Sly. I haven't either, so it'll be interesting to give it a try and see how it works. I hope it doesn't have like a chalky taste to it, because that's one thing I can barely stand is like a chalky tasting drink. No sleep, only spirit faring. There you go. Your job is on call 24/7. You gotta get those spirits across. Oh, did we spook him? Oh, we spooked him. You ever do a Splatoon stream? I don't own Splatoon, but I would definitely like to try it. I'm always down to try a game. The only games I won't try are like extremely sus games, you know? Those are the games I will not try with like a 10-foot pole. I won't even, no way. But otherwise, I love to try every kind of game. It's always a fun little adventure. You don't know what you're getting yourself into. Granted, I'm not the greatest at shooters. Borderlands? I could probably try Borderlands. I know it's a little questionable here and there, but I think a good portion of it is actually fine, so yeah. Helpful for streaming events, so that's a bit of a... That's making life happens. Maybe? I don't know. Oh, I'm running out of these. That's not good. Uh-oh. Oh, that's not good. Because I always say, give everything a try. Always give everything a chance. Unless if it's sus, then I know what I'm getting myself into and no thank you. Easy as that. But no, I have like a big old long list of games I want to try and play. And I even have games I've bought that I still need to play. But like, I haven't had the time or a slot in my schedule. Because, like, there's always something that we're playing. And it doesn't help that two of the games in our list of stuff on stream are, like, never-ending. Like, Genshin's not going to end anytime soon, and Star Rail's not going to end anytime soon. So, like, we're going to be here a while. Usually read for bed by 10 p.m., but we'll be lucky if I can get 4 to 5 hours straight. I try to go to bed around 10, too. But, like, my problem is that I try to go to sleep. My body's like, nah. Next thing I know, I roll over, look at my phone, and it's like 4 in the morning. And I have to get up by like 9 at the latest. And I'm like, ow. Whoops. So yeah. What were you making since you're a bit of a... Oh, Insomniac. Now I get what you mean by that. Now it's clicking. Now it's all clicking. Yeah. Nice thing is, the new place that we're going to, because right now I'm streaming out of a closet. So, like, I can kind of stream at night, but the thing is, my voice will definitely wake up Flello when he's sleeping. So, the nice thing is about the new place is that I can actually put my desk and my streaming stuff in the living room, and so I can just stream whenever. So, we actually might be having some, like, late night streams whenever I get, like, insomnia or something like that. I just can't sleep. We really do the classic Retro Thursday stream where you play OG PS2 or other games. We actually used to do something like that on Fridays. We used to have Retro Fridays.
Warning, warning, you're reaching the 2-hour mark. Just make sure you get what you need done now.
Thank you. Thank you, Brian. Oh, Brian's such a sweetie. We actually used to have Retro Fridays where we would play like old N64 style games because that's what I had on the Switch. Whoops, I don't know, it's a top fishing. However, we swapped that out with Star Rail when Star Rail came out. I think what we played was like, we played like Echo the Dolphin, we played like the original Metroid, I think we played Golden Axe at one point. I do have a good portion of the retro games on our YouTube channel. They're all on a playlist. If you ever do want to check them out. Thank you, Meek, for the warning. YOUTUBE. There we go. There you go. There's a link to that YouTube channel there if you ever do want to check out any of those videos. I try nowadays to post every single stream that I do over on YouTube, no matter how big or small it is, unless if it's like a sponsor stream. I normally don't post those there. Do I have another fishing spot? Sly Cooper trilogy. I would love to play the Sly Cooper trilogy. Sly Cooper, Ratchet and Clank, and what is it? Blinks the cat. But that one was more of an Xbox, not a PlayStation one. Is there another fishing spot? I got a feeling there's like one more fishing spot I'm missing. Am I missing one? Kind of hard to tell with all these markers. It actually might be all of them. Oh, but our ingredients are processed. Hang on. Food is over here. This side of town. One of the reasons
you're
why we're able
I
to do...
I'm always here to help when I can, so you better go eat me treats as well, not just Kira.
I gotta make a thing so you guys can give Brian treats. I need to make a thing so you guys can give Brian treats, because Brian deserves treats. Brian's a good fishy. How would I do that? I might have to animate something. I might have to try to make another GIF after my poorly drawn GIFs. There we go. 8 minutes for bacon. Bacon, bacon, bacon. Granted, my animation skills aren't the greatest. I can actually give you guys a sneak peek of what I did. So, something I want to do for the next couple of months is once a month I want to make something special for those who are moderators, VIPs, and subscribers. Right now, it's only for VIPs. I think after today's stream, I want to change it to subscribers, too. You guys will have special exclamation mark commands that you guys can do. So, for example, I have this one set up that will be available to everyone starting next stream. It's exclamation mark Eevee, and this should work. Vay! So, yeah. I'll be doing like little things like once a month that you guys can do if you're a subscriber. So this is my test run on that one. Next one to the robot bosses. This one here. I got this one. Is there another one? Is there more than one? Hang on. I'll check the shoreline. I want to make sure I get all the fishing spots before we wrap up for the day. Yeah. So I got the Eevee one set up, and I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make something special for next month, but I will give it a try. I'll see if I can. But yeah, going forward, I want to try to have like one new thing a month for subscribers and VIP members, and of course mods. Let me see. Is there anything back? Oh, Sweet Flower. Hello. Thank you. Need you. You know, it's so funny. Whenever I need sweet flowers, I can't find them. But when I'm not looking for them, I find them all over the place. Like, what? What is my struggle bus? Elio? It's a fishing spot. Not here. I know there's a chest down there. I got that one before. Where is there another one? I have to go all the way around Opera House Epicles. Or Opera Epicles. One or possibly directly south of the cities by the ruins. South of the city by the ruins. Oh, in here? Oh, you might be right. I think I am missing a marker. Hang on. Hang on. Arise. Where, though? Probably be on this side, if anything. We're gonna climb over some walls. We're gonna do some Attack on Titan stuff over here. South inside the Y. Oh, like this? So like here? That's what I'm thinking.
No time to lose.
Alright, Attack on Titan. Climb over the wall. Aloop! I still need to watch that series. No, but that would be a good place for one. Darn. Where would it be? South inside the Y. Oh wait, nope, I just saw it. There it is. Nice, thank you, Sly. Thank you. I never would have found this one. Oh. Okay. Got some normal ones. Oh, I don't have enough bait. Why do I do this to myself? The panic is strong. Oh. I hope there's not another metal fish when I switch time. Otherwise, I'm gonna be real sad. No! That's another metal fish! No! Oh. Oh, it's a teapot one, too. Oh, it's a teapot one. 2 weeks of fishing plus Hoyo Lab for the win. Honestly, that interactive map is very, very helpful. I was actually looking at it yesterday. I was showing Flello it. Because I didn't realize from the game launcher. Yes, it is.
And the crowd goes wild.
Crowd do go wild. Oh, there's so many metal fish. You know what? Okay, we're gonna make things. We're gonna make the thingies. Isaac. Dun, 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 dun. We're gonna make some more fish bait. Fish bait, hoo ha ha.
Hi!
I know Brian gave me a warning, but I want to catch these fish before we end stream. I know Brian gave me a warning. I know. Brian's just probably sitting in his fishbowl, just really upset right now. It's fine. Where was it? Oh, it was here. Right? Yeah. Yeah. This will be the fastest way to get there, I think. Probably not. I'm probably just pretending. I wish you would jump out of the water like Lenny, but you do not. But that is okay. I love you nonetheless. All right, uppies. And then this way. Ellie up.
Warning, warning. You have a couple minutes to go. Go.
Thank you, Brian. I'm going. I'm going. Brian's hiding. Brian's hiding behind our weak sponsor, which is Marvel Snap. Use Lenar MC to jump straight onto the wall. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I know, that's why I wish I had a Fontaine character with me. Go! We gotta go. We gotta go. Speed. Speed is key. We gotta go fast. Now the panic music kicks in. Go. I'm literally going to ignore the other fish. I'm even going to ignore the teapot fish, and I'm going to change time to try to get the next set before we run out of time, because we have like 5 minutes. We gotta go. We gotta go fast. Oh gosh. We gotta go. There's no more fish, is there? Okay, it's just those three. That's fine. I can drop them. I don't need them. Go. We gotta go fast. Is the clock going any slower? Come on! I need these fish. No, they're not switching. Oh no, they're not switching. Oh no, do I have to catch them? Oh no. Oh. Oh wait, are they the night ones? Are these technically the night ones? They might be the night ones. I might have to switch to day. Oh no, I messed up. Dun dun dun.
I'm panicking. Quiet, Ma has 11 minutes.
Ma has 11 minutes. I don't have 11 minutes. Sooner, hi. I'm rushing. I have 5 minutes to catch the rest of these fish. I'm panicking, and I can't figure out what time zone these fish are in. Yes, they were day. Okay, go. Are we going on an adventure? It's an adventure for sure. Stress-induced adventure. Yeah. Go. Oh my gosh, there's so many fish. And it's probably gonna bring up more too. Come on, buddy. Come on. Turn to the left. No, I spooked it.
Everybody panic!
No. I can't see. I gotta wait. Stinker. There we go. Okay, go. Go, we got this. Boop. There we go. Okay, two more. And like 4 minutes. I can do this. This can't be that hard. I got this. It's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's perfectly fine. Nom nom. Yeah. Gomer. Oh.
So close. So
close. Oh. There we go. Yes. Oh. Okay. We got him. We're good. There isn't another fishing spot I missed, was there? There was 8, right? Actually, hang on.
Everybody panic!
No, I can't see! I can still miss the map, though.
Everything is wrong.
I can see, like, the edges over here. This is what Lyra, I named Mascaris Pitbucket. Are you proud of yourself, Unicorn? Are you proud of yourself now? Alright, so 8 spots. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh no.
Mothman.
Oh no. I'm missing a fishing spot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, how did I get 7? Now I'm miscounting. Hang on. Okay, we start from the bottom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, I have 7. Oh, 8. That's right. There was one beneficial spot. Yes, I don't have it marked. Thank you. 8. Okay, we're good. We did it. Okay, we're gonna call that good. Oh, wee. There we go. Oh, that was a rush. That was an absolute rush. But we did it. We did it. That's what matters. All right, so we're gonna go ahead and have our hour break. When we come back, we're going to be doing Pokemon Scarlet. We're going to be doing the DLC. We're going to try finishing that up today for about 4 hours-ish. Otherwise, Tuesday is tomorrow. We'll be doing Genshin Impact in the morning. It's going to be co-op, so you guys can join me or I can join your guys' world. And then in the afternoon, we're going to be 2 hours. We're going to be playing our sponsor for this week, which is Marvel Snap right there in the bottom corner. Super excited about that. I've been wanting to play Marvel Snap for a while now, so I'm really glad they're able to sponsor me so I have the chance to actually play it on stream. But for now, I think we're going to go ahead and raid Skylord Zoe. Looks like they are live and they're playing Overcooked 2. I absolutely love Overcooked 2. It is one of my favorite co-op games ever. It's so rage-inducing. It really makes or breaks a relationship based on who you're playing it with. So this is going to be an absolute blast. I'm not quite sure who they're playing with yet, but it looks like they're on one of my favorite levels, which is a water level. And you have to like toss stuff between two rafts to be able to cook it properly. So that's going to be a really fun adventure. So you guys can hang out with her as I'm getting food and munchies for the next stream. Give her a big ol' hello for me. I'll be also over there in chat just hanging out for a little bit. But thank you guys so much for hanging out. Like, it's really fun hanging out with y'all. And I'll see y'all in the next adventure. Bye, everyone.
Suddenly you're nowhere to be found. I turn around. For a way to work it out, I'm trying to find some peace to navigate.